Thank you. 258, 258, and 262. back, either side for side chest. And relax, face the rear, back double bicep. Relax, either side for side tricep. And relax, face forward, hands overhead abdominals. And relax. And can I have 266?
Jeannie Paparone, middleweight class.
Okay, Jeannie, how about a double bike? You're looking great. Absolutely great. Beautiful legs. Abs, abdominals, Jeannie. Excellent, excellent. Perfect. Perfect symmetry. Last breath. Absolutely fantastic. Side try. Beautiful. Face the curtain. Stretch your calves a little bit. Yeah. Excellent. Excellent legs. Last breath. Very nice. Double bind. Face the camera, side chest. Fantastic. Yeah, the judges are going to have a hard time tomorrow. Last breath. Excellent. Double bite. Very nice. Very nice. What a one-out bicep. Flex it in a little bit. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful shot. Abs, abdominals. Watch the camera now. Abs, legs. Just relax your upper body and show us your legs a little bit. Abs, abs. Beautiful. Angle your calf this way. Fantastic. Side chest. Very nice. Stay dry.
Ladies, I need you up here.
Face the curtain. Show us your calves and hamstrings. Very nice. Very nice. Last breath. Beautiful. A double butt. Great definition. One arm bicep, either arm. Look at your arm now. Look back at the camera a little bit, smile, flex your arm in now a little bit. Now show us your tricep from the back. Beautiful. Excellent. Face the camera, please. Plus muscular, whatever you like. Right down here. Any other poses that you haven't done you like? How about side intercostals? Alright, put that right in front of you. And just go through a couple poses if you like.
Number 245 from Yukon, Oklahoma, Carrie Ledford. 246 from Davis, Florida, Norma Nieves. Number 247 from Fort Murray, New Jersey, Elena Seipel Perticari. Number 248 from Las Vegas, Nevada, Jeannie Paparone. Number 248, 258, 261, and 262. They got to be at their best, both at the judging and the finals.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Front double bicep. And relax either side for side chest. And relax, face the rear, back double bicep. Either side for side tricep. And relax, face forward, hands overhead abdominals. And relax. Okay, thank you very much.
Ackler, if you were this last season's USA, this gal was second in the USA in this class. Let's welcome Jeannie Paparone. Jeannie Paparone, always looking terrific. Our next contestant, little Quincy Taylor, at 318 pounds. Quincy, you've been eating good. Wave to the fans, Quince. Take the fifth place award to number 261, Anita Nikolic. Fourth place, number 247, Elena Seipel Perticari. Finishing in third, number 258, Lisa Winston. Second place, number 262, Cynthia Gonzalez. And winning the middleweight division, Jeannie Paparone.
Thanks, Sam. Thank you.
Don't lift him off the ground, Q. We got a 6'4", 320-pound man up there. Okay, ladies, stay up there. Quincy, how many kisses you want? Get a little closer together. Front double bicep, I guess that's what you want to go into. It's an outstanding group, isn't it? Five great middleweights. They all look fantastic to me. Hey, hold it. Wait a minute, ladies. Give them a little more time to take the pictures. I know you're hungry. Wait a minute. Front double bicep. Need to see your face. Got it? Okay, thank you. Moving on to the heavyweight division. We're gonna bring the ladies back. Give the mic over to Sandy Rinaldi, put them through some mandatories, have some pose down music, and then we're gonna see who wins this title. I said comparisons. I said mandatories first, then the pose down. Wasn't me, that was a music dude, man.
A bit premature, Lenny?
Premature balding. That wasn't me. I said the comparisons first.
Okay, ladies, a quarter turn to your right, please. And another quarter turn. Another quarter turn, please. And face front. Front double bicep, please. Side chest.
Oh, I'm like, where'd they go?
Back double bicep. Side tricep. And abdominal thigh. And relax, and Lonnie.
All right, ladies, I don't want to be premature again, Jimmy. Before we hit this pose, and I just want to say, I know you're excited, and I know you want to rush into the audience and jump on top of the judging table and kiss the photographers, but stay up there because the lighting's better there and we get better pictures of you. Pose it down. Results are in. Present the overall awards from GNC, Mr. Olympia standout Bob Chicarillo. New record holder, all-time Miss Olympia champion with 7 victories, the great Linda Murray. And our women's rep, she does a heck of a lot of work and doesn't get much recognition, Sandy Rinaldi. Our 2002 NPC overall women's bodybuilding champion. Oh, what a year it's been for Sarah Dunlap. Ladies and gentlemen, Sarah Dunlap, your overall champion.